Yep.
Me twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Oh, losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. Think you might have got twisted around. Anyways, right. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off. But I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
Oh, we're getting close now. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of jade it. What a lousy day.
Nice talking with you, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Whoa. Slow up now. Yeah. Whoa.
Evening, mister.
Hey there, partner.
Evening.
Out of my face. Go on.
Relax.
Ha. I'll tell you one thing. I don't like the railroad.
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
Last one to speak like that didn't turn out so good.
Yeah, you dope.
I'll put one square between your eyes.
Don't worry. I won't tell anyone. Son of a bitch! Okay, there. Time to go, boy. There we go. Okay, feller. Yep. I've had better days, that's for sure. Ah, well, ain't your problem. What do we have here? The Idiot Club? Yep. Hey, hey! Easy now.